Good morning from Las Vegas, Nevada, where it's day two of Vision Expo West in 2022. And the show is off to a good start on this Friday. So I hope everyone's having a good Friday wherever you are. Let's turn it around and take a look at the show and see what's going on.
Here's my good friend. How are you?
Good. How are you doing?
Wonderful. Awesome.
Friday morning and it's already busy. So we are in the section called the Union. Ken and Kellen. We got Wolf Eyewear all the way from the UK. TC Charton. The ABO corner already getting going this morning. Northwest Frame Repair. Moving towards the back of the hall. It's a smaller show this year. But from what I've heard so far, people are very happy with the show and enjoying it. You know, in some respects, it's kind of nice to have a slower show where you can really talk to somebody and not fight through crowds. But there are some noticeable brand absences, which is kind of disappointing when you want to see everything. Thank you. the eyes here. I'll tell you, the one area where the booths have not shrunk precipitously is all this equipment. They're still massive size booths. So, Vision Expo West, day two, Friday, and I hope everyone's having a great morning. We'll take a look back at the show maybe later today or certainly tomorrow. Thanks for watching.